Hi, I'm Dr. Shagufta, working at Health and Hijama Clinic, Banaswari. Polycystic ovary syndrome causes irregular menstrual cycles, excessive body or facial hair, and polycystic ovaries as its main symptoms. Polycystic means many cysts, and PCOS often causes small cluster of pearl-sized cysts on the ovaries. Women with PCOS produce slightly higher amounts of male hormones called androgens, which contribute to some of the symptoms of the condition. The cause of PCOS is not known. Some women are less sensitive to insulin than other women, a condition called insulin resistance. Insulin resistance causes the ovaries to produce many male hormones. The resulting hormonal imbalance can lead to PCOD symptoms. Insulin resistance can cause the ovaries to produce too many male hormones. The resulting hormonal imbalance can cause the symptoms of PCOD. The condition appears to run in the families, and sisters of those who have it are twice as likely to have it. PCOS treatment can help alleviate the symptoms of the disease, including infertility.